Here's how Amunai and the Guaraguara took over Tinseltown. Magnia and Pelini. Nandian's Aches. Slay Girls and Weaves. We have seen some iconic duos in SA, but perhaps nothing screams Hashim Zansi forever more than the combo of the Guaraguara and Destruction Boys' hit single, Amunai. Both have swept the world over the last few months and put us on the map as the dance capital of the world. Amunai moved like a whirlwind through Africa before becoming the unofficial soundtrack to pretty much every Black Panther dance-off after the film's release in January. Around the same time, DJ Bongz's dance, the Guaraguara, was becoming one of the biggest moves in world music after it was performed by Rihanna at the Grammy Awards. Chris Brown and Swizz Beatz were just some of the celebs who had tried the dance earlier, but Bongz told She's a Live that after Rihanna's performance things really took off. Now the dude is jetting off to America to give classes. I am going to tour America a few times between now and June, and I was asked to hold a workshop and teach people the Guaraguara. After the Rihanna performance I got a lot of calls and I am excited by the opportunity, he said. He said it was a proud moment to see his dance being taken to the world. I created the dance from scratch and it feels so special to have it shown on an international stage like the Grammys. It shows that Africa can make a big impact on international dance. But while it's now as common as Chappies to see Americans busting out a move, we'll still be over here. Yeah.